Now for the beating heart. The 937cc Testastrad 11-degree L twin engine. This liquid-cooled mill runs in what most Americans would call a 90-degree V, and it sports Ducati signature dieseldromic valve train that actuates the four valve heads with push-open and pull-closed cams that preclude the need for valve springs and eliminate valve float at high RPMs. The 11 degrees refers to amount of crankshaft rotation that occurs during valve overlap, a feature that keeps emissions low and helps it meet Euro 4 requirements. Decidedly oversquare, the engine runs a 94mm bore and 67.5mm stroke. A pair of 53mm throttle bodies meters the induction via ride-by-wire control that provides the rider with the option of using three separate engine mappings for varied conditions and riding styles. Set to the hottest profile, the mill delivers its full horsepower with a sporty throttle response. In the middle setting, full horsepower is still on tap, but with a progressive delivery that keeps things somewhat relaxed. At the bottom of the scale, power is limited to 75 ponies with a progressive power curve for urban environs and conditions with less than stellar traction.